you are concerned about the loss of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant.
Republic!
Father, you aren't going to win this. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. aren't going to win this. I swear it.
You can put aside your weapons. Besides,
I take it you're the general.
Kilran did. Of course. I was a general in the... Did they tell you that when they sent you...
Believe whatever you want.
If you knew what I knew, you'd understand. They're building doomsday weapons, shields that envelop planets. It will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen.
If that's true, why defect to the Republic?
There's no place for me in the Empire anymore. It doesn't seem to matter. Oh, you have me then? Me?
I'm going to bring you to my ship. From there, you'll be transported to Dromund Kaas and taken into Imperial custody.
Where I'll be still, there's nowhere...